What's up, guys, and welcome to This Is Chris. This is my new YouTube channel. This is my intro video. It's probably gonna suck, because I honestly, don't really know what I'm doing. I'm kinda just learning as I go and figuring this shit out. My name is Chris. I'm transgender. I am FTM, female to male. I am 6 months on testosterone right now. When I first came out as transgender, I did not want to be openly trans. I wanted to be more stealth. And for those of you that don't understand what that means, I wanted to pass, as a normal guy. And I didn't want to have to explain my journey and explain my transition to people and how I am, where I am, how I got here, why, I just didn't feel like it'd be people's business, it took a while for me to even start T because of that. I come from a small town. I mean, it's a city, but it's fairly small. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody's all up in everybody's business all the time. So I knew that the minute I started my transition, everybody would know. So that's why I didn't want to do the YouTube channel. But YouTube definitely saved my life, because going to YouTube videos, I didn't expect to come across people's timelines of their transition and saw how they were doing, 1 month on T to 3 months on T to a year on T, and I was watching their changes happen, and that's kind of what honestly made me decide to make the YouTube. I was like, okay, I get it. I get why these guys put their stories out there now. They do it to help me, to help the next trans guy, and holy shit, they helped. They helped so much. There's so many things that you have to do as a trans guy that is different than a normal guy's life, binding. For guys that don't have top surgery, you have to bind and shit and, keep your chest down, So I didn't know how to bind. I was doing it the wrong way, a way that could have hurt me, could have brought harm to my life. Didn't know that till I saw a YouTube video. I got tips on how to pass better, got tips on how to come out, got tips on how to explain yourself to people, dating tips, there's just so much shit. And I was like, wow, you're sitting in front of a camera and you're educating people and you're helping people. When I decided to make this YouTube video, that's why I wanted to make it, to help people. That was basically why I decided to do the YouTube video. I decided to make this YouTube video a month ago. That was what I was gonna do. I was gonna just do voice comparisons. I was gonna do body comparisons. I was gonna do tips on how to deal with being on T, dating tips and all the typical stuff, And then I realized, even though I'm not trying to live stealth anymore, I am not only a trans guy. It doesn't define me. My personality defines me. So, in making this YouTube channel, I hope to accomplish one thing. And that one thing is to show you guys, to show everybody that trans guys are normal. We're different. Everybody's different. I know a guy who has red hair. I know a guy who has brown hair. I know a guy who has blue eyes. I know a guy who has green eyes. So everybody's different, but we still bleed the same way you do. We still feel the same way you do. We still get up in the morning and put our pants on one leg at a time. I just want to show you guys all different kinds of aspects of my life. And, I don't want it to just be my transition. I want to do challenges, interviews, Q&As, just so much stuff, vlog experiences. I want to vlog doing things with my kids. I just want to show you guys that I'm a normal guy, even though I'm trans. That's why I came up with the name This Is Chris, because this is me, and this channel is gonna be me in the purest, rawest form. And that's pretty much it, honestly. Share, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'm gonna put all my social medias in the link description below so you guys can actually do that. All right, so peace out.